no judgment for you and I today. Why? Because his holiness cannot punish the same sin twice. First in the body of Christ and then in our body. Alright? It's a lot of double jeopardy. So because of that, the Bible tells us that we need to believe the gospel. The only criteria to be saved is not to do or do more, but to believe. I think it was Charles Spurgeon that said that a lying doctrine will soon beget a lying practice.
Why did Tim eat already come
in? In other words,
got
it
that.
Belongs to believing right. Yeah.
You also said that your ministry is to unveil the person of Jesus Christ. And what happens to a person when Jesus is unveiled to them?
Wow. I remember years ago when I was a young pastor wanting to grow my church. At that point in time, my church was about only a few hundred people. And I remember that I was sitting on the floor in my study, and I was just studying the scriptures, and all of a sudden I saw Jesus was strangely warm, you know. And the Lord spoke to me, and the Lord said to me, "Are you enjoying that?" I said, "Yes." And the Lord says, "Would you from now on preach Jesus-centered sermons in your church?" And I said, "Lord, if I preach about Jesus all the time, it's just not going to grow." You know? I mean, imagine me saying that. You know, because all the sermons I heard back then were 20-minute sermons, and it's all about, you know, like motivation or, you know, anything but Jesus, you know. But then the Lord said, "Will you still do it?" And I said, after some thought, I said, "Yes." But actually, he was setting me up, because instead of the church dwindling, it exploded. You know? And I think when you look at Luke chapter 24, the Emmaus Road, when Jesus in his resurrected form appeared to his two disciples, and the Bible says he restrained their eyes from knowing who he was at first. The Bible says he said to them, "O fools and slow of heart to believe." In other words, the two indictments against the church today is that they do not know God's word, they are foolish. Or if they know God's word, they are slow to believe. And what is the cure? The very next verse, the Bible says, Jesus, beginning at Moses and the prophets, began to expound concerning himself. He began in the Old Testament expounding things concerning himself from Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, in the writing to the prophets. It's all about him. And notice their hearts are strangely warm. So the cure for these two indictments, foolishness and slow to believe, is an unveiling of Jesus Christ in the church. The more we unveil Jesus Christ in the church, the problem of foolishness and being slow to believe, unbelief, doubt, will be removed.
Joseph, thank you. Let me just ask, first of all, thank you for being with us. But let me ask just a couple of quick things. And you said earlier that you have actually been preaching on this.
Okay.